However, he said there is a level of acceptance for homosexual women in Jamaica, as even female celebrities engage in same-sex relationships.
Come out of the closet, yo. Come out of them in the closet. You get started. You don't come out of the closet, you know. Get like a light, closet. You see me? The closet, the closet, get light, you see me?
Nah, I'm light. Burn the wall, man.
You know that?
Alright. So Romans 1 and verse 26. So for this cause, Yahweh gave them up unto vile affection. Aye. For even their woman did change the natural use into that which is against nature.
Right. That is against nature. And then you die, this picture that is against nature. If it is not productive. Our common sense, simple math. If every woman should have a woman, there are 10. It's a crime against nature. Man and man, same thing. It's a man and a woman, they're together to make you come on earth. Yo. So how you know come disregarding the way how you come from earth, I'll try to tell you free for the way you want. If a man is free for the way you want, you're there.
And likewise also the men leaving the natural use of the woman burn in their lust one towards another, men with men, working that which is unseemly, and receiving in themselves that recompense of their error which was meet. And even as they did not like to retain Yahweh in their knowledge, right. Yahweh gave them over to a reprobate mind. Reprobate mind to do those things which are not convenient.
Right, go on.
Being filled with all unrighteousness, fornication, wickedness.
Jump to the last part of it.
Covetousness. Alright, just jump to the last one. Who knowing the judgment, this is Psalm 32, who knowing the judgment of Yahweh, that they which commit such things are worthy of death.
Right, you're worthy of death, both male and female. Right? You're worthy of death, so them, all them men you see in Hollywood and them director, and them official, the man them you see a design, you close them, focus them, yo. Right?
Alright.
And that's how yo, as a man, you get too caught up in this fashion thing, yo. Right? We know say yo, you don't know Israelite, that's it. Oh, you don't know we like to stay clean. But yo, that's this thing especially all the men are dealing with things, the fashion, the type of fashion that basically I get pushed at that time and now. That's how we are run down, yo. Right? Man, a designer clothes them, they my fish. Right? All them neighbors, all them they want to think of, Batman met them. They think they take talking to them ass. What?
Not only do the same,
right,
but have pleasure in them that do them.
So if you don't have a mindset, say, yo, I want to sleep with this man, I want to sleep with this woman, you can put it dead. Bible says you deserve death also because your mind polluted to
it. When you look up the word, meaning to the word session and another scripture, it means approve.
Right.
See, so if you approve it, see, you deserve to get put to death.
Right. So if like right. If you come out with that, you just want to burn out homosexuality, and you say, yo, Lord, let them do what they want to do. Right. You deserve death according to the scripture.
And I said, well, that was enough for my way.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what I got, mo? You go, just like a few times, say, you go and theater one day with your son, you go watch a movie and try, you say, you go a Sunday, right? And when you go out with your son, you go see two forget and do things in front of your eye, where you have to attract your son from, kind of want him to get infected with a disease there, yo.
Hey, that's real, man. But guess what? A woman not have a problem if there's son of God.
That's it.
Not for the woman that can't, son, go watch
Shibana. Watch Shibana. Right, who females support the most? Forget. Right, females don't see nothing wrong with homosexuality. Yo, them have Yo, female no judgment, yo. Shut the, let's just shut the hell up and go cook a pot.
It's a red file. We better ask for. Come from the Greek word Athena, seeing the mean dishonor, ignominy, and disgrace.
It's grace, right? It's a disgrace to a man, people next man, a woman, people next to man, yo. Abomination. And you don't know if I'm, abominable, even the father don't like, don't want to see that in our sight, yo. And we don't want to see our sight neither, right? So our stand is that they need to put, get put to death. But you don't know them time will come, right? Not all the men they may see, they're scaling. Right, they don't stop there. If a man I put down a woman, it's too old feet. And I pretend like my woman, he deserve death. You find out, I get that?
If you are in the wrong place, you deserve to get put to death, so you
know. You deserve death.
So Deuteronomy 22, verse 5 says, woman shall not wear that which pertaineth unto a man, right, neither.
So first and foremost, almost every female in that rock cannot wear pants. Right? And pants were designed to woman. No form, no shape or way. A pants of a simple pants, a pants of a zip. And it's easy to take out your prick and piss. What people are going to take out?
Hey, let's just make a team now with woman.
Neither shall a man put on a woman garment.
Neither shall a man put on a woman garment. Neither shall a man put on skirt and put on wig. Put on dress. Right? Anything at all pertaining to a woman, you're not supposed to wear that, yo. Man must be like man. Woman must be like woman. You're supposed to spell it. You're supposed to spell and guess if a woman or a woman, you can't hear your mouth.
Alright, hold on,
let me explain something to you. Hold on, let me explain to you. You see how we used to, alright. No, people that see this and say it's a skirt. Yeah, I guess. Alright, we don't make sense to you, right? And then I can't look here, so the skirt in your garment. You see me? So, what we are saying is, and like me, I say, you have to understand, what right, it's funny back then, used to wear them things there and nothing wrong with that. You see me?
Yeah.
What female wear today as dress, I'm supposed to wear that. You see me? Different things. How was wearing a man wear and different things how to
see.
You see me?
Yeah, I agree.
What?
Yeah, me agree.
For all that do so are abomination.
So anybody who wear female who wear man garment is an abomination to the sight of the Heavenly Father. If a man who wear woman garment, an abomination. Go on.
Unto the Lord thy power.
Right. So, hey, it's simple, just that people willing to be and righteous and carefree and don't regard the Most High law. That's how it is, yo. I'm sure the people that hear this, I'm going to say, chow, give a damn, I'm going to do what I said here. You see me? That's how human beings, the Bible says, thick-necked and rebellious. Right? And you don't know what I'm talking about. Your ears hard. You feel it. You only for the beat, yo. Yeah, who can hear feel? They're ready for the punch people too. That's why you see people basically get punched in the Caribbean Islands, them to hurricane, you know. And in America, wherever you see disaster take place, and you see people get put to death or in a sickness, guess who found a work near you? If they are not even the father work. Go on.
It's Ezekiel 2 and verse 3, he said, and he said unto me, Son of man, I send thee to the children of Israel, to a rebellious nation that had rebelled against me, they and their fathers have transgressed against me, even unto this very day. Verse 4 said, for they are impudent children and stiff-hearted.
You are the children of the Heavenly Father, but guess what? There are some stubborn children, yo. Right? You refuse everything I'm saying. The prophet says you're gonna be stiff necked, and all people are the most hard headed people you can think of. Mm. When they bend their mind to you that something I'm gonna do, you can't tell them no otherwise, yo. Go on.
I do send thee unto them.
You will pass them several unto you people who are the sign. Look for the sign, they say all of whom belong to the Heavenly Father. These people are sign, predominantly the sons of the Heavenly Father, yo. The niggers. Latinos and Native Americans, the West Indian niggas, right? The Levite, and the Haitians, the people like this discriminate against the Haitians, them. But the priests are the Heavenly Father. There's not even a voodoo so much. Right? Because they used to have, you know, the scripture, if a man gets a spirit of jealousy and he believes that he would achieve for him, right? He used to have meditation for the Levites, them, right? If you feel like you're going to cheat for you, you can't speak that jealousy, you can't get that to me. And you want to prove it if I say God or not. You could have got to the Levites them, and they would have basically given some water to drink. But you can find a filming from them, mix up with it. Basically, and basically, they're going to have process to that. We read that as that's obvious. And if she cheat, I bet that's still big. Then I say, so I'm sure you say, yo. A lot of these customers them still have to that because they're the priest and even the father who fight it. Right?
Alright, so Numbers 5, let's start at 24. And you shall cause the woman to drink. Numbers 5 and 23. And the priest shall write his curses in a book, and he shall black them out with the bitter water, and he shall cause the woman to drink the bitter water that causeth the curse, and the water that causeth the curse shall enter into her and become bitter. Then the priest shall take jealousy offering out of the woman and shall wave the offering before the Lord,
right,
and offer it upon the altar.
That's the next thing I'm going to prepare going further. I'm going to say, man, I be jealous. Man, I'm too jealous. What the hell?
Hey, a woman is supposed to jealous.
You see me? God, how am I supposed to be jealous?
Supposed to jealous.
Yo, is a man right to be jealous? If a man feels the spirit of jealousy, then there's something I'll go wrong.
Yeah, because the woman is a man possession.
Right, something I'll go wrong. You can't. We make it in the sight of the Heavenly Father, when the Heavenly Father has a jealous power. And we are man just like, well, in that same image, right? We're very. We can hold it in a certain standpoint, yo. We're territory, yeah, God,
hey,
right?
A man's property. God. Hey, a woman own a man who own a woman.
Right.
He said, I'm a very jealous over a man's property. Right. A woman, it's scripture said, either get it a wife, get it a possession.
Right.
I
said, jealousy is the rage, where is the sport? Right. Jealousy is the rage of a man. Right. Jealousy is the rage of a man, not a female. What female are a rage, because she's jealous.
Yes.
I want to be up like shaman. She's too bold. You see me? She, as I said, she brisk.
Then I said,
the Bible tells us it's a shame to a bold woman that's in our part for that nature. Right? I was supposed to be bold. Bold is a sign of bravery and testosterone. Right. That's a manly attribute, yo. Female must be mild, gentle, you see me?
Tender and delicate.
Yeah. You got to boom and raise up on the Bible say, ha! Yeah. She must be a shame.
All right. She have a sickness in her head, we tell her to do something. That's what I say. She will take up anything and try to mash up with it. That's what I say. She train, do what she go to, and give her a seat for her and then with it. They understand me, plus she knows I keep them. You see me, I said? Plus she have anxiety and she have high blood pressure.
You see that?
Hey, you see, the thing is, if she leave the home, take care of the house and take care of the man that you know I'm to her, you see, leave a man's work to a man. A woman cannot do a man's job. She never built for that, right? She never in the right for, a woman do a man's job. See, because you have a woman in the army, you have a woman that do everything a man do. They must try to be equal to a man. You're not supposed to be like that in the first place.
She did, it is, alright, the marrying, yeah, she did. I'm not doing the marrying, and now she's a nurse.
Hey, the thing is, you know, what them do, them raise up the woman and destroy the family. See, as long as the woman at the end of the family, they must take care of the.
She can no matter last though.
Yes.
It don't really matter about. It don't really matter what kind of attributes you kind of live in the background to become like a man and can do. The thing is, and the effect, and effect, the effect better than this kind of play for now. Let me show you a thing. The men them were still left. I'm going to World War I and World War II when they come back. I go anywhere at all, you know the niggas to fight. When they come back to America, I'm going to God. So imagine what I'm feeling in them. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, you know, and I feel like I take up for my look. You know what I'm saying?
I'm using the scenario.
Yeah.
Good. They have a dog. Yeah. Good. A dog runs on 4 foot. You can run this a good long road. Fast.
Yeah.
That's still making my one.
Dog.
That's still my dog.
Yeah.
See? With my alien dumps and Australian creature.
Yeah.
I never go on a truck, them can't run left.
Yeah.
But what? Them still a female.
Yeah.
Good point.
That's actually a good point to them, a female.
Yeah.
And they put their body in a stress.
Yeah,
because
still a female.
Because
she know wear pants, not none of them something. She likes to wear dress.
Yeah. She mash up her head still. She mash up her. She mash up her stress. You see me?
Yeah.
So,
Anna chose shit giant in Marie. Make her head mash up, you know. Because it's what she has been through. Make her head mash up.
Yeah, because she's been through
them. Her baby father sleep on her room with her 6 kids. Them like her 6 kids. Them are cut up on her watch and they keep them left. You see what I'm saying? That's what she's been through. Mash up her.
Because her experience. And that's a part of the curse, though. A part of the curse.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, most of these people put that in the Philippines. Well, I'm a woman, then be evil and basically man return the evil and then stable, yo. Because, hey, the men, nobody female that even know if you choose a man. And they don't know if you choose a man. Because, you know, the scripture tells us, yo, the elderly woman is supposed to teach him, oh, if you take care of a man, I want to see, you know, a woman, I tell her daughter, no, but if you know, I wake up real and look fast, when I'm not as a man, right? Them go choose too much bull crap. Them lose them weight as a female because them mind will make girl go through that changes it. Me just a small example.
Yeah.
A girl will go to school now and say she had a boyfriend. She has to destroy herself. You see me? Because she has changed from one man to the next man. From one man to the next man. Because she has to say, oh, me just another boyfriend. There's no such thing as a boyfriend, yo. This boyfriend and girlfriend thing. No such thing. Even the man them get caught up in it too. Come now make it sound like a one time thing.
Yeah.
You see, the man them lose them way as a man. I know say if you take a girl, you take your wife. You're born and grow forever. No, she know, see a girl, them see a girl now. Girl and them are just a different thing. Hi. Who's in the school, you see me? Hi, girl running at school now. You see me? Them young girl around them, hi. So they now have to smile your face and go and feel. You see me? Just around them, hi. So. Man have the hype. Well, keep him hype. You see me? And him hype is because I get away by girls. You see me? So he must have fast job as a girl and he must have get changed from man to man. So when I look to reach 18, 19, or this time say she wants to step along now, she means to approach a man. And she feels that, yo, no man out there were willing to stay with her, which really and truly she's gone polluting, so a man is supposed to go stay with her again. But really, she's an amateur, she get put out her misery, but because the entire earth. Fall toward them, you have to take wife or worse.
Is it stopping?
Isn't it? So you might have a woman know where you are the first man, puppy. You still ask them, and then you offer a man because a man don't like you, so you're a bum man. You know, so you never chat, you never chat, you know. John, no. A man grab you some things, car, you know. You know what? You know, you listen, that's it. That's the truth, that's it. A man grab you there some weak, some wicked way.
Like you said, the woman now, what a man they did that. Rush. Yeah. Isn't it?
And you use the rush treatment then.
Right. No, you think you can come in there and say, okay, I'm going to try and make L carrot and go be soft.
She leaked it on flat. Listen to me. She not gonna come to that. You wanna know why she would do that? Because I tell her some simple thing. I'm carrying her head. So me say, look here. Look here, me say, baby, look here. There's many ways to think that I'm not gonna go to the so that we just relax and say, understand me. And she just goes, she wants to go.
You're supposed to sit down and explain to her.
But she still not get it because.
But because.
Listen to me. My lady not understand Jamaican language too much. She's not a Jamaican, she's an American. She comes from Kansas. So I say, but she mixed with Canadian and Philippine. You understand me? So, if she had two Jamaicans turn up at her, she had to wonder why they must say.
Yes, but she don't know.
Because she don't know. You have to teach her. Try to teach her.
Yeah.
Yeah.